Do you need to annotate an image or video dataset but have no idea where to start? Or do you want to make some money as an annotator? We've got you covered. Today, let's talk about how to crowdsource visual data annotation with CVAT AI and the HUMAN Protocol. CVAT is a platform for labeling images and videos. You can use it to prepare data for AI models. With CVAT, creating accurately annotated datasets for AI projects is simple. For more details, check the link in the video description. HUMAN Protocol leverages blockchain to facilitate tasks like data labeling. It connects those who need work done with those who can do it, making the matching process transparent and efficient. To find an annotator who will label your data, first, you need to upload images to the cloud storage. You need also to upload the validation annotations. Then, create a requester account on the HUMAN Protocol site. Fill out all the fields for the annotation request and specify the payment amount you wish to offer. After filling out all the fields, the job you've created will become available to annotators. Wait for the annotation to be completed, and then you will receive the annotated dataset. Now, let's imagine you're an annotator looking to earn money. Here's what you need to do. Specify your email address, fill in all the fields, and verify your email. You will also need a crypto wallet address and must go through an identity verification procedure. Follow the hints on the screen to complete the whole process quickly. After registration and verification are completed, you will be able to work on requests available in the data labeling job section. Now, let's see what a typical annotation task and actual workflow might look like. For instance, we need to annotate a dataset with bounding boxes. After receiving a task, you'll be directed to the annotation page, where you'll find the CVAT interface and the image for annotation. If you click and hold the mouse wheel, you can move the image. Scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. Use the red lines to find the extreme points of the object. Click the left button to start drawing a rectangle. Click the left button again to finish drawing a rectangle. And here it's ready, your very first bounding box. Double-click for the image to fit the canvas. And move to the next image that needs to be annotated. If you want to annotate the image with the same shape, there's no need to select it from the menu. Simply press the N button and start annotating. We advise you to familiarize yourself with the other shortcuts available in CVAT. Using them can greatly speed up the process. The link is in the video description. If the class is not the correct one, you can easily correct it by right-clicking on the rectangle and selecting the proper class from the drop-down menu. To resize the rectangle, pull its edges. After annotation is done, change the status of the task to completed. The requester will review the results. If the annotation is precise and meets all requirements, you will receive your payment. That's all for today regarding the integration between CVAT and HUMAN Protocol. Like, subscribe, share. Happy annotating!